Has anyone seen the gingerbread man?
He's been missing for days.
Oh, yes. And don't come back. Now, which way to Duloc?
Oh, man.
Can I just say, that was incredible. Man, he was just tripping over himself to get away from you. I like that.
Oh, good. I'm glad. Now, why don't you go celebrate your narrow escape with your little friends?
But, I don't have any friends.
Now, there's a shocker.
That's funny. Say, are you lost or something?
No, I'm just trying to find the best route to Duloc.
Oh, my God. Duloc, I know Duloc. You got to let me show you the way, because I am like a GPS, but with her.
I'll be fine on my own, thanks.
But nobody's fine on their own. Not when it looks like we do. Hey, didn't you hear what they said? This place is going step forward. We got to join forces. Otherwise, they're gonna lock me up. And I cannot go back in a cage. I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but I did 6 years in solitary for impersonating a piñata.
Look, only because I'm lost, I'll let you come.
Yes! Woo!
On
right.
One condition. You keep the jabbering.
Oh, yeah, whatever. You got this. Man, you will not regret this. No jabbering, no sir.
I'm starting to regret this already.
Oh, man, you will not regret this. I tell you, Shrek and Donkey, two Star Wars friends, off on a whirlwind big city adventure.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Like I've never heard that one before. Hey, are you Lord Farquaad?
Maybe his name strikes fear in your heart?
No, but that little hat does.
Who let this thing in here?
Look, I'll get out of your silky hair as soon as you give me my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yes, where you dump those fairy tale creatures.
Newsflash, ogre. That using mud cake is actually within the province of Dula, so therefore, my swamp.
Now look here, half client.
Wait a minute. Oh, this is too perfect.
What is?
You are. You're big and hulking and wonderfully expendable. People of Dula, we have a winner! Congratulations, ogre. You won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
A quest, but we're already on a quest.
To get me my swamp back?
Exactly.
Yes, and you've nearly accomplished it. All you must do is rescue Princess Fiona from the tower, bring her here for me to marry, and I'll hand off the deed to your swamp. Now go on.
Jeez.
My people, I shall make this Princess Fiona my queen, and Dula will finally have the perfect king!
Thank you.
They sing?
Yes. No!
They make you cry?
No!
Oh, you leave out in the sun too long, they get all brown and start sprouting little white hairs.
No! Layers! Onions have layers, ogres have layers, we both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers now. Well, you know, not everybody likes onions. Hold on, wait a minute, parfaits. Everybody loves a good parfait, and they have layers. Take you, for example. What's your name, Ty? Yeah, I see you. Have you ever met somebody and you're like, let's go get some parfaits? But they're like, whoa, wait a minute, man. I don't like no parfaits. No, exactly, because everybody loves a good parfait. Wait, let's back that up. A good parfait. You shouldn't be eating a parfait that is not good because you need a return. Like, mm-mm.
I don't really care about parfaits because ogres are not like parfaits.
Parfait is the most delicious thing in the whole wide world.
You know, this may turn into the longest day of my entire life.
Ooh, I got the perfect remedy for that.
Oh, please no. I'm really not interested.
Sing a song, get a travel song. When you got to go somewhere. I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song, hit the trail. Forget the mountains, forget the night. Oh, you know it, you can't drive with me. And I know all I need all along is a path, and a path, and a song. Yeah, and a little way with you. See, it makes you talk about that.
Years.
A guy? It's a donkey. Ah!
recess. Cool story. And I failed. We can park stuff in these chains. And she incinerates like everyone else.
Oh, okay.
And I'm kind of stuck here just in backup with a dragon.
Wait, wait, dragon! I'm out of here! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness!
Like to knowest the name of my champion?
Shrek.
Sir Shrek, I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Gee, thanks. Now let's go.
Now holdest on, Sir Knight. Don't you want to savor this moment? It beeth our first meeting. It must be a wonderful and romantic scene.
Oh, jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
You didn't slay the dragon?
Pull up my to-do list, come on! Donkey!
Shrek! Dragon! This is how I pictured it, more or less, I must admit. A thumping in my heart, a light about to start. I knew this day would come, and you would find your way. At last, my dreams
I'll spell it out for you anyway. Shrek, he found an axe lying right out of the castle, and he cut the rope that was holding up this gothic-looking chandelier, and that chandelier fell right on the dragon, and that is how we escaped, the fire-breathing dragon, who the man, Shrek, the man, one more time, stay with me, Shrek, the man.
A little unorthodox, I'll admit, but thy deed is great and thine heart is pure. I am eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, I hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed, huh? She thinks I'm a steed.
Well, Sir Shrek, the battle is won. You may remove your helmet.
No thanks, I'm good.
Why not?
I have helmet hair, yeah.
But how will you kiss me?
Kiss you? Jeez, that was not in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. A princess is rescued by a brave knight and they share true love's first kiss.
That's a good one, but you really think that Shrek is your true love?
What's so funny?
Let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
Yeah.
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now, remove your helmet.
I really don't think that's a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No.
Now.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Gosh, sorry. As you command, Your Highness.
You're an ogre?
Oh, you were expecting Prince Charming?
Well, yes, actually. Oh, no. I'm supposed to be rescued by my true love, not by some ogre and his... Pet.
Well, so much for a noble steed.
You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Look, Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one that wants to marry you.
Oh? Then why didn't he come and rescue me?
Good question. You can ask him that when we get there tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh my gosh, it's almost sunset.
So?
I didn't realize it was so late. I should find somewhere to camp.
Camp? But you've just escaped.
Yes, and I found the whole ordeal quite exhausting. I need to find somewhere to rest immediately.
Well, that's unfortunate, because we're going to keep going.
I need to find somewhere to camp right now.
Okay, there's a cave right there.
A cave? Shrek, that is no place for a princess.
No, it's perfect. Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night.
All right, good night, but do you want me to read a bedtime story? Because I will.
I said good night.
She sleeps nice. Do you want me to read you a bedtime story?
Say goodnight, donkey.
Night, donkey.
Are you sure? Because I have, like, tongues.
I don't care.
Story. Princess Fiona had a secret.
A curse had been placed upon her.
By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm until you find true love's first kiss and take love's true form.
By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm until you find true love's first kiss and take love's true form.
Good morning, birds, good morning, trees. Oh, what a lovely day. The sun.
She's always been a morning person, a morning girl. Hooray!
Well, good morning, Pied Piper.
Bah, what's so good about it? I can't get these rocks to follow me.
Well, I think you may need to change your tune.
Hey, give my tooth back.
Yeah.
Well, better out than in, I always say.
Princess,
Did you see that sunset? Man, it is sure dark out here. Good thing I got this firewood, though. Hello? Oh, yeah. Maybe they're in the cave talking together. Correct. Princess Fiona. And it is very spooky in here, and I ain't playing no games. Whew. Oh, no, no, no,
sorry. Don't be. It's me. It's okay.
Princess? What happened to you?
By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm, until you find true love's first kiss, and then take love's true form.
That's beautiful. I didn't know you got poetry.
It's a curse. I've had it since I was a girl.
A curse?
A witch cast a spell on me, so now, every night, when the sun goes down, I turn into this horrible, ugly monster.
Wait a minute. This is perfect.
Perfect? Donkey, if Lord Farquaad finds out I look like this, he'll never want to marry me.
So?
So, the kiss is the only thing that will make me beautiful again.
Okay, but like, you should really tell us direct, because I think if he knew all about this, then maybe...
No, he can't know, and you can't tell him. Promise you won't tell Shrek.
Yeah, I promise. I will not tell Shrek, but you should. And I know when this is all over, I need a whole lot of serious therapy.
I can't think about Shrek. Not now. I'm a princess, and look at me. Who could ever love a beast so hideous and ugly? Princess and ugly don't go together. That's why I can't stay here with Shrek. My only chance at a happily ever after is by marrying my true love.
Life can't get any worse. You get evicted from a swamp. I thought you were going to help us.
Instead, you had us kicked out.
Well, what did you expect from an ogre?
We believed it.
I'll grow up.
I won't grow up.
Then get out of my way.
Oh, look. There he goes again, pushing everyone away. Just like he did to me, just like he did to Fiona. You are so wrapped up in your own life, onion boy. You're afraid of your own feelings.
Who's Fiona?
Mind your business, ducky.
She's the princess who loves him.
Oh, there's a girl?
Now it's getting interesting.
The princess loves him.
Loves me? She said I was ugly, a hideous creature. I heard you two talking.
Well, she wasn't talking about you. She was talking about somebody else.
She wasn't talking about me. Well, then who was she talking about?
Oh, look, now he's interested. 2 minutes ago, he was all, don't talk to me. Go away. I don't need nobody.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid ogre, which is why the princess and I can never be together.
Listen up, ogre!
We spent our whole lives wishing for so freaking strange. They made us feel that way when it's they who need to change.
You tell them, Gingy! Let your free language.
My what?
Let your free language.
So if you'll just excuse me.
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
because he's only marrying you so he can become king.
That is outrageous. Fiona, don't listen to him.
He's not your true love, Fiona.
Guard, take this abomination out of my sight.
No, let's hear what the monster has to say. It might be worth a laugh.
Oh, you are awful. You heard her, ogre. Express yourself as you grunt as possible.
Right. Okay.
By day one way, by night another.